you from there.
He doesn't. He gets four mile up road and overheated. So yeah, it's
your fault.
Engine gets hotter than tyres.
Turns on the corners trying to get round it, and it just drops off the back of it, and outside the corner.